Hello everyone, how are you guys doing? Philippines is a country of real great singers. I almost think that in everyday lives of Filipinos, I think they communicate to each other by singing. It's like, hello my child, please wash the dishes. Yes mom, I will do that. By the way, where is dad? It's just because everybody knows how to sing and they're great singers. Today, guys, we are going to be overwhelmed. We are going to be blown away. Just imagine two Marcelitos singing back to back. And that's what we are going to witness in this video. Let's go. I'm so confused right now. And help us to be wise. Two Marcelitos. In times when we don't know. He is good as well. He's good. Talented Filipinos are just mind-blowing. I'm just so overwhelmed that there's two Marcelitos. There's the master. He'll watch us where we go. So smooth. He'll help us to be wise. In times when we don't know. My goodness. As we go away. Both of them are good. Lead us to a place, guide us with your grace, to a place where we'll be safe. They're both amazing. He's so relaxed. When we lose our way. Marcelito, so relaxed, so soothing, sings it so naturally. Lead us to our place, guide us with your grace, to a place where we'll be safe. He definitely has good resonance. Let me check out. He is very good as well. Switching voice. Oh my gosh, I'm so confused right now. Two Marcelitos. So relaxed. Let's listen to him. Let this be our prayer. What a fair shade. When shadows fill our day. Lead us to a place. Guide us with your grace. You must think so we can be saved. Guys, just take into consideration that guy doesn't have a really good microphone, doesn't have a really good music machine set up around him compared to Marcelito. But still, he is still sounding very good as well. But Marcelito is still the master.
quanta fede c'è.
When shadows feel all day,
lead us to a place,
guide us with your grace,
give us faith so we'll be saved.
All right, chorus. I'm excited.
Mondo senza più violenza, un mondo di giustizia e speranza. Odio di una mano vicino, simbolo di pace, di fraternità.
Good. Listen to Marcelito right now.
Sogniamo un mondo senza più violenza, più un mondo di giustizia e speranza.
That good resonance right there is brought about by good supply of air from his diaphragm, and that creates that good resonance when he sings. Like I said, the master. All right. Guys, Marcelito has really good resonance.
Yes.
See the resonance right there.
We hope it's so we'll find.
So powerful.
Another soul to love.
All right.
Let this be a breath,
just like every child,
just like every child.
Need to find a place, guide us with your grace, give us faith so we'll be saved.
Here we go guys. The best part.
Let this be a prayer,
just like every child,
just so, like every child.
So soothing.
Need to find a place, guide us with your grace, give us faith so we'll be saved.
All right, here we go. Here we go. This is it. And ladies and gentlemen, Marcelito. resonance there. Amazing. These two are amazing. I am so overwhelmed. I'm so blown away right now. Just imagine two Marcelito singing right there back to back. Actually, there's like four people right there singing. That's four people singing. Anyhow, guys, that was great. That was awesome. In comparison, Marcelito, he is really a master. He masters his voice. He has good command of his voice. He sings so naturally. He is so relaxed when he sings, and that makes his voice so soothing when he sings. He's got good resonance. That good resonance right there is brought about by good supply of air from his diaphragm. So he's got good supply of air from his diaphragm, and that creates that good resonance when he sings. And the other guy who is singing in the mall, he's really good as well. I mean, undoubtedly, he is really good as well. He just doesn't sustain a note very well compared to Marcelito, and one common cause of that is that because you don't have good support, you don't have enough air right here to be able to produce that sound. Alright guys, I don't have a lot of things to say about this video. I'm just so overwhelmed. It's so mind-blowing that there's two Marcelitos. I'm gonna wait. There might be more Marcelitos in the Philippines, so we'll see. Just tune into my channel and we'll see if we can find some more Marcelito in the Philippines. Somebody who can sing just like Marcelito. Thank you guys for being with me today. I'll see you guys to my next video. Please don't forget to thumbs up and comment underneath what you think of this video. What do you think of the differences between the two? And what do you think the similarity between the two? And I'll see you guys later. Thank you so much.